My name is Jacob Pickering. I'm 14 years old and I was born with half an arm.
I think the toughest part of growing up for me is adapting to things. Like learning how to do things differently to other people. For people that are in the same or similar situations to me, I think don't feel different, don't feel like you can't because of what you're lacking. You can do it.